Do you go nuts for nuts? We don't blame you. These all-natural, crunchy treats are not only satisfyingly delicious, new studies claim that they are loaded with incredible nutrition. But hold on, aren't they full of fat? What will eating a handful of your favorite nuts do for your cholesterol and your blood sugar? Well, welcome to the 5 best nuts that lower cholesterol and blood sugar, where we will reveal the truth about nutty nutrition. Did you know certain types of nuts, while high in fat, have been found to improve your relationship with your weight, your cholesterol, and your blood sugar control? How is that possible? Stay tuned, because we are about to zero in on 5 specific types of nuts that provide the exact micronutrients your body needs to lower cholesterol and fasting glucose levels. So, let's get nuts. 4. The 5 best nuts that lower cholesterol and blood sugar. First up, say hello to hazelnuts. This sweet nut, also called a filbert, has shown promise for lowering cholesterol and blood sugar. In fact, multiple scientific trials and studies have concluded that hazelnuts can help you improve your LDL to HDL cholesterol ratio. LDL is the type of cholesterol that is associated with clogged arteries, but HDL cholesterol actually helps your body remove excess LDL cholesterol from your bloodstream before it can oxidize into arterial plaque. Plus, hazelnuts have been found to provide a significant reduction in total cholesterol. Believe it or not, hazelnuts are thought to have this power largely due to their fat content. They give you heart-healthy polyunsaturated fats plus oleic acid. Studies show that replacing saturated fat foods with more unsaturated oleic acid foods can work to reduce inflammation and lower cholesterol. Hazelnuts are also loaded with a range of proven diabetes-fighting, cholesterol-improving micronutrients, including vitamin B1, vitamin E, copper, magnesium, manganese, phosphorus, potassium, and zinc. This range of powerful antioxidants, along with their phenolic compounds, including flavanols and catechins, can protect your body from oxidative stress. That can work to reduce the risk of inflammation, cancer, and cardiovascular issues, including cholesterol buildup in the arteries. Also, studies suggest that the fatty acid content, coupled with their supply of dietary fiber, potassium, and magnesium, all work to normalize blood pressure. A study published in the Journal of Lipidology even showed that participants who enriched their diet with hazelnuts experienced improvements in their endothelial function, or the health of their blood vessel linings, while lowering their LDL cholesterol oxidation, or the buildup of arterial plaque. And in general, the British Journal of Nutrition reported that hazelnut consumption is associated with a 30% reduction in cardiovascular disease risk. The phenolic compounds within hazelnuts have also been shown to inhibit the formation of advanced glycation end products, hazardous compounds that raise the risk of chronic diseases, including diabetes. And at the end of the day, while most any nut will contain a good portion of fat, they are also a great place to get your daily dose of plant-based protein, which works to build muscle while slowing digestion, thus benefiting your immediate post-meal glucose readings and your long-term blood sugar control. So, sticking to a modest portion of hazelnuts, especially in replacement of sugar-rich or saturated fat-heavy foods, can help you lower your cholesterol while improving your blood sugar balance. Which sweet nut is typically eaten with sugar-rich, blood sugar-spiking desserts? And why in the world is it on this list? We'll explain shortly. But right now, let us indulge in these lovely, heart-aiding, diabetes-fighting delicacies. Pine nuts. Tiny pine nuts are bursting with flavor, as well as diabetes-fighting, cholesterol-aiding benefits. This is largely due to their supply of pinolenic acid, a polyunsaturated fat that has been shown to provide appetite-suppressing effects. That can work to aid weight management. Studies suggest that the pinolenic acid within pine nuts can lower fat accumulation and oxidative stress in liver cells, which can aid the treatment of certain metabolic and inflammatory disorders, including atherosclerosis and diabetes. Pine nuts also contain the amino acid L-arginine, which has been shown to boost the bioavailability of nitric oxide. That can work to improve endothelial function, an important factor for avoiding cholesterol buildup in arteries. So it's no surprise that a 2006 study found that Siberian pine nut oil helped lower cholesterol levels, and animal studies have shown that pine nut oil supplementation can increase heart-helping HDL cholesterol while reducing artery-clogging LDL cholesterol. Results of other animal trials have suggested that structured pine nut oil with high levels of pinolenic acid can significantly reduce total cholesterol for obese individuals. A recent study even found that consuming 3 or more servings of pine nuts per week can reduce the risk of heart failure and atrial fibrillation. Pine nuts also contain other powerful bioactive micronutrients, which have been shown to aid both arterial health and glucose control, including vitamin E, vitamin K, iron, magnesium, manganese, and zinc. Thanks to these antioxidants, plus their excellent supply of protein and fiber, pine nuts, like other tree nuts, have been shown to significantly decrease fasting insulin levels, thus aiding long-term insulin sensitivity. Can you guess the nutrient-dense nut that has been called a brain food? That's just ahead. Now, here comes a nut you may associate with sugar-heavy desserts, but has been found to aid your blood sugar control and your cholesterol levels. Pecans. Lovely pecans. Yes, they are sweet and high in fat, but if you avoid the candied variety, instead opting for modest portions of whole, unprocessed pecans, you'll be setting yourself up for success. In fact, a 2015 animal study showed that consuming whole pecans or pecan oil can work to decrease total cholesterol levels. A separate study found that hyperlipidemic participants who ate small servings of pecans daily for 8 weeks experienced temporary decreases in their LDL cholesterol. Other studies suggest that pecan-enriched diets may increase artery-cleansing HDL cholesterol without increasing body weight. What gives pecans such cholesterol-lowering powers despite their high fat content? Well, pecans are reported to contain more flavonoids than any other variety of tree nut. Studies show that diets high in flavonoids lower the risk of developing chronic diseases, including certain cancers, heart disease, and diabetes. Other studies show that flavonoids can also aid weight maintenance. Plus, pecans are chock-full of powerful anti-diabetes, pro-heart health antioxidants, including vitamin B1, copper, iron, magnesium, phosphorus, and zinc. In fact, a recent small study published in the journal Nutrients revealed that overweight participants who ate a pecan-rich diet for 4 weeks had improvements in their body's ability to use insulin effectively. The study also suggested that pecans aid beta cell function in the pancreas, thus improving insulin production. And a meta-analysis of multiple studies found that, in general, regularly consuming tree nuts, like pecans, can help lower HbA1c levels, a marker of improved blood sugar control. What have studies shown may be the very best nut on the planet for your heart health and your glucose regulation? The answer is just ahead. First, let's discuss one of the most nutrient-dense nuts, which can provide a wealth of health benefits to your entire body. Walnuts. They look like little brains, so it's no wonder that walnuts are considered to be a brain food. That's because their high supply of antioxidants has been shown to improve brain function. But the benefits of walnuts extends well beyond your mind. Walnuts are very high in fat, it's true. In fact, walnuts are about 65% fat, but most of that is in the form of heart-helping polyunsaturated fats, specifically linoleic acid and alpha-linolenic acid, Studies show that replacing saturated fats with linoleic acid can work to lower LDL cholesterol and total cholesterol. Plus, other studies suggest that it may improve insulin sensitivity. Alpha-linolenic acid has been shown to benefit heart health by helping to maintain normal heart rhythm. ALA has also been shown to aid appetite suppression and insulin sensitivity. Meanwhile, walnuts are positively loaded with other heart-protecting, diabetes-fighting micronutrients, including vitamins B6 and B9, copper, phosphorus, and manganese. Plus, walnuts are an excellent source of gamma-tocopherol, a form of vitamin E, whose anti-inflammatory properties have been shown to reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease. Walnuts are also rich in ellagic acid and catechins, antioxidants which have also been found to lower the risk of heart disease. In fact, studies show that walnuts are one of the richest dietary sources of antioxidants on the planet. So it's no wonder why multiple studies have shown that walnuts can benefit your brain health, your gut health, your weight management, and your cancer risk. And naturally, they are great for your heart health. Did you know studies have found that maintaining a walnut-enriched diet can lead to a 3 to 6% reduction in both total cholesterol and LDL cholesterol? Other research shows that regularly eating modest portions of walnuts as part of a healthy diet can work to aid HDL cholesterol levels while significantly reducing triglyceride levels, in some cases by as much as 12%. And a study published in the Journal of Nutrition stated that walnut consumption may reduce the risk of coronary vascular disease. Plus, research in the Journal of the American Heart Association found that replacing saturated fat foods with walnuts can work to improve blood pressure and blood lipids for those at risk of cardiovascular disease. So, walnuts can be a big benefit to your overall health, and specifically for your cholesterol levels and your blood sugar control. Now, what do we think may be the most delicious and nutritious nut for lowering your cholesterol and your blood sugar? For hugely satisfying flavor plus immense health benefits, you just need a few of these tiny nuts. Pistachios. Low in calories but high in protein, pistachios have been extensively studied for their beneficial effects on blood sugar control and arterial health. In fact, a study published in the journal Nutrition reported that regular consumption of pistachios can lead to improved glycemic and lipid profiles. The journal Trends in Food Science and Technology listed pistachios as one of the best plant-based foods for reducing arterial stiffness. And studies show that pistachios, like our other favorite nuts, can work to lower LDL cholesterol while increasing HDL cholesterol levels. But what sets pistachios ahead of the pack? Tiny pistachios offer a huge supply of tocopherols and polyphenols, antioxidant compounds which have been shown to reduce chronic inflammation. That can work to lower the risk of heart disease and cancer. Plus, pistachios are a good source of the antioxidants lutein and zeaxanthin, whose powerful anti-inflammatory properties have been shown to aid eye health and heart health. One study even found that lutein supplementation can decrease both cholesterol and triglyceride levels. In fact, research shows that pistachios are one of the most antioxidant-rich foods on the planet, and they have high bioavailability, meaning their antioxidants are more likely to be absorbed and utilized by your body. Plus, pistachios supply a treasure trove of heart-aiding, glucose-stabilizing micronutrients, including vitamins B1 and B6, copper, manganese, phosphorus, and potassium. Did you know pistachios are actually one of the best plant-based sources of vitamin B6, which has been shown to aid red blood cell formation and blood sugar regulation? In fact, a recent meta-analysis published in the British Journal of Nutrition demonstrated that regular pistachio consumption can decrease fasting blood sugar. And the Federation for the American Societies for Experimental Biology concluded that maintaining a moderate fat diet with regular intake of pistachios can work to lower long-term HbA1c levels for type 2 diabetics. So, for improved blood sugar control and lower cholesterol, don't be afraid to get more pistachios into your life.